Hello children, today we are going to learn about new letter, capital letter D. Capital letter D. D says D. D says D. Repeat after me. D says D. D says D. So children, today we are going to learn how to form capital letter D and how to write capital letter D in 4-line notebook, red and blue lines. Now let's see which are the words that starts with letter D. D for dog. D, D, dog. D for deer. D, D, deer. D for dustbin. D, D, dustbin. D for dragonfly. D, D, dragonfly. D, D, dog. D, D, deer. D, D, dustbin. D, D, dragonfly. Can you name some other things that starts with letter D? Can you guess which musical instrument I am playing right now? D, D, drum. D, D, drum. Yes. And children, what do you see at my back? That's door. D, D, door. D, D, door. Children, let's see how to form capital letter D. We start from the top and make a standing line. Then again, we go to the top and make a big curve to the bottom of the standing line. Capital letter D. Let's do it one more time. We start from the top, come down and make a standing line. Then again, we go to the top and make a big curve, come down to the bottom of the standing line. Capital letter D. Children, we learnt about how to form capital letter D. Now let's see how to write capital letter D in 4-line notebook. Red line, blue line, blue line, red line. We start from the upper red line. Come down, make a standing line to the lower blue line. Again, we go to upper red line and make a big curve to the lower blue line, touching the bottom of the standing line. Capital letter D. Let's do it one more time. From the upper red line, come down to the lower blue line, make a standing line. Again, go to upper red line, make a big curve to the lower blue line, touching the bottom of the standing line. Capital letter D. From upper red line to lower blue line, make a standing line. Go to upper red line, make a big curve to the lower blue line. Standing line and a big curve. Capital letter D. So children, today we learnt about capital letter D. The words that starts with letter D, how to form capital letter D, and how to write capital letter D in 4-line notebook. In the next video, we will learn about small letter D. See you in the next class. Bye.